Yuqing Gao is the 2009 Women of Vision winner for innovation. Yuqing is a senior manager and a research staff member at the IBM T.J. Watson Research Center. Yuqing Gao was born in China near Shanghai. Her father was a mechanical engineer and her mother was a high school teacher. She was inspired to become a technologist in her early teens by radio programs about inventors and their impact on the economy and society. Her goal was to create a technology with a positive impact on the world. Yuqing received her bachelor's and master's degree in electrical engineering from Nanjing University of Posts and Telecommunications. She received her PhD in electrical engineering from Southeast University in Nanjing, China. Later, she worked at the Chinese Academy of Sciences, where she received the prestigious Significant Invention Award for her development of a real-time Chinese speech recognition system with unlimited vocabulary, which was based on the algorithms she developed. She worked as a postdoctorate researcher at Le Lauréat Laboratoire Lorrain de Recherche en Informatique et ses Applications in France and became a senior speech scientist at the Computer Science Laboratory at the Australian National University. She then joined Apple, where she led the development of the first dictation commercial product, which converted spoken Mandarin to text. In 1995, Yuqing joined IBM. In late 2000, Yuqing had a proposal accepted by the IBM Adventurous Research Program. Speech-to-speech translation is comprised of a variety of speech and language components: speech recognition, machine translation, and text-to-speech. This new technology would work to add semantic meaning and context to existing speech recognition. Practical systems also require user interface work and attention to computational constraints that arise from the complexity of the system. In early 2001, DARPA, Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, became interested and provided funding to further accelerate the schedule for prototypes and real-time systems. The system needed to recognize English and translate it to Arabic or Chinese, and then recognize Arabic or Chinese and translate it back again. But Arabic dialects, for instance, are mainly oral, not written, and the written language is very different from the spoken language. The team invented algorithms and filed more than 20 patents specifically related to these issues. The tool, MASTOR, Multilingual Automatic Speech-to-Speech Translator, was designed to work with limited physical resources in the field. Yuqing received Principal Investigator of the Year awards from DARPA. In 2004, the MIT Technology Review included MASTOR in 10 emerging technologies that will change your world. That same year, MASTOR was on Time's list of 5 technologies to blow your mind. In 2006, IBM selected MASTOR in its Innovation Jam as one of 10 projects out of 18,000 to fund. In 2007, IBM donated $46 million worth of MASTOR hardware and software to the U.S. government. Yuqing was involved in the training and deployment of the equipment to U.S. soldiers. Yuqing Gao's innovation was motivated by her belief that by taking away language barriers and enabling people to understand each other, the world will be a much more peaceful place. She has achieved her goal of creating a technology with a positive impact on the world.